Alrighty guys, welcome to a new video. Today, as you can see, we're playing a little bit more Zac Jungle. I've actually played a bunch of games, but I've not had great recordings, not great games, not wins. I could upload some of these ones that are losses, but I don't know, maybe we'll see. Anyway, so you're getting sick of the Zac content, that's the deal. This game is starting wolves, gonna go wolves into blue into Grom. We're going Q secondary there. I think that he'll be fine. I'll keep the lane states a little bit, and we're about to start pinging, but Lee Sin is here. Nice. Always making sure to juggle that passive to get the most uses out of the W reset when you pick up a blob. Sometimes it's better to just wait a moment and, you know, get a better timer on your blobs. Then have to just rush and pick them all up at once and deny yourself the cooldowns. Actually, just gonna hover here mid a little bit, not least, and just show bot. So I'm gonna go across, I'm gonna go this way to hopefully not get seen. So these two said they weren't gonna fight bot, but not gonna be able to get the grump, I don't think. I'm pretty much just looking to get the blue and peace out. Really? That's crazy. Nice, he's going across down to there. I'm gonna duck back to my camps, and yeah, pretty good game for him so far. Got the three camp into bot. Got crashing that wave. And it really sucks that one W and the plants does not kill them anymore. Alright, game's not going too bad so far. Don't know where Lee Sin's gonna go at this point in time. Really? D, bro. Stopped. I'm so certain we just get fucking fisted here, man. Anyway. Maybe that rel just does the damage too fast. Trying to get them all pretty low here. Oh my god, it's turned into a fucking catastrophe for them. Jesus Christ. And we got two of the grubs. Oh my god. Bit of a pucker factor, maximum. That's really good too, we wasted so much of their time there. dies, right?
It does not die.
Why did I listen to this guy? I could have done fucking Lee's Red, man. Since six, yeah. Holy shit, bro, that was atrocious. These team are flaming for that one. Well, certain. Yeah, no, I wish I just didn't listen to them at all. Bring my flash there too. I'm gonna see if I can do Lee Sin's blood side here. Maybe gank this Malphite. I don't know what the fuck he has. Greeds for the herald, man. Not for the dragon, I think. Suboptimal. I mean, Lee Sin just also fed as fuck for that fight because he got the bot lane players off. Got, like, mid bot lane kill off. Oh my god, he has ult? The fuck? Whatever. Did not expect that. We have a lot of magic damage. Maybe I should have gone the other one, to be honest. Can I still do it? Probably the play still. And then just go, she's so dead. My god. Well played. Really? We fucking lost that? Any talent kills? It doesn't. Who's this? I was so close to getting that. Wow, that's a fucking huge throw by them. Sorry, I forgot I was supposed to be commentating this shit. They It's been an intense game so far. It's really close. Even if the scoreboard doesn't look that close, it's really close. We have Orn scale too. It's like these moments are really pivotal. That last like 30 seconds probably threw the game for them, I think. Okay. Fucking hype. I'm gonna power spike so hard off this base. Unbelievable. It's not worse, man. What are we doing that for? Bro, we fucking bomb some shit. Pretty sure this is worth like more, if not similar. Why did I just run into them? This is it, boys. I don't die here. I live these. We get back. Fucking shit. We outscale. One more level on the other one. Bro, tense fucking game. Hard to commentate. much harder to commentate these higher elo games and like stay in flow state. It's easy to do it if you don't want to stay in flow state, but you lose a bunch of games. Oh, this is an issue. Lost my fucking Herald too. Oh, it just placed itself. These fucking fights. Pretty sure we could have won that fight. I don't know. I think Rel just didn't want to fight at the time and then something made it a bad fight. Now, once we have Jack Show, I think we're unkillable. Shame they got an Earth Drag, man. I would love that shit. I don't have this shit. I was gonna say, why do I have that shit? Nice. Should be fun. To go in here. I'm looking for it. Ah, I should have went there. Shit. Jack showed up. Who's actually dealing damage to me? Is Katarina? Oh, actually, no, I got a shield item here for sure. Yeah. Where the fuck is it? Actually, Z keys could be big. No. Shit. Alright. So I gotta go fucking steal the Baron. Bit of an issue? They're not doing it. Fucking D, man. I don't know, man. Things don't take fucking damage. What the fuck was this? Alright, what do I need to say? I guess I should say, as always, if you like the content, make sure to like, subscribe, comment. Look at the win rate, atrocious on this account so far. Did lose 2 games pro code 1 though due to bad mental. Anyway, yeah. Like the content, like, subscribe, comment. Helps out with the algorithm, also allows you to see more of this content. Also, if you like coaching, go to coachmarket.com, check it out. I would recommend joining Marcus University. Great place to be if you are someone who is trying to actually make this season an important one and, you know, reach a new goal, climb hard, that kind of stuff. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for today. Take care, peace out.